are ready to go whenever you are.
Or if you want to wander the woods a while, Asa and I can hang out here. You know, just
Hello,
the
friend.
Two of us.
Do not listen to him. We've got work to do. Staves, you know where Master Shang is now.
Let a Pandoran hope, would you? I'm going to miss the old man.
Ji, be respectful when we speak to Shenzhen Su.
When am I not respectful? You hurt me, Asa.
I might if you embarrass us. We are the descendants of Lu Lang. We've sensed your pain, and we want to help. What ails you, Shenzhen Su? What can we do?
I am in pain, but it warms my heart that Lu Lang's grandchildren have not forgotten me. There is a thorn in my side. I cannot remove it. The pain is unbearable. And I can no longer swim straight. Please, grandchildren, can you remove this? It is in the forest, where your feet do not walk. Continue along the mountains, and you will find it.
We will find it, and we will remove it. You have our word.
Thank you, grandchildren.
A thorn? I left my tweezers at home. How could such a thing cause pain to something so large?
We will know soon enough.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Is that a boat?
A whole airship. That's a bigger thorn than I was expecting.
Those aren't Pandoran down there. They've got no fur.
Someone has crashed into our island. Removing this thorn may be more complicated than we thought. We should let Elder Xiaopai know, and then plan our next move.